back to my channel, and today I'm going to be doing a paper squishy haul. So let's get started. So my first squishy is some Skittles, but this is packaging, and I made the packaging. So this is squishy. So let's go to the next one. So the next one is this squishy loaf bread. And it's in his packaging also. So the next one I have is a pumpkin. The next one is the shell that you eat, that bread. The next one I have is an avocado. The next one I have is this caramel chocolate, and it has this chonies on it. This is my sister's, but I made it for her, and it's a cupcake. The next one is this Pop-Tart, and this I made that. And this one for my sister also. It has this packaging. The next one I have is this donut. This one. Then I have this Doritos chip bag. And the next one I have is this Taki Fuego chip bag. Then I have this Taco Bell taco. I don't know if you can see it, but. And then I have this chocolate bar. And then I have this watermelon. And then I have this cat. And yeah, that is not my clothes right there. She's not my sister puts her clothes right here. So then I have this Starbucks and it's for my sister too. Then I have this M&M's. Then I have this white butter. And it says Winkle Foods in the back. Then I have this Subway. Then I have this bun. It looks like kind of like a bun.
You want some bacon?
And it's made out of foam. Why do I keep showing my sister's clothes? Still, this one's a random thing. It's so dumb. Let's go to the next one. And this one's so weird. I don't know what it is. It's like a brownie. And then I have this unicorn from my sister. And I made it for her. No, my sister made this one. And yeah. Well, let's show it. This is my sister's.
Hi.
So, thank you guys for watching, guys. Subscribe and like and give it a thumbs up. And we'll see you next time or tomorrow. Bye. Peace.